just grab an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for... Just grab an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, look around for
humans. They will run into every door they encounter.
Instructions ranging from not very helpful to totally useless. If there's no remote around you, you may return to initial despair, or you may start looking for ways to solve the puzzle instead.
They will push every button they see.
You just grabbed an instructional video. Hold it tight. Great. Whenever you're lost or otherwise in despair, as you may have noticed, you will reach for things that you're looking at. If you can't grab something or push a button, don't blame your hands, blame your head.
They will reach high and bend low to achieve their goals.
And grab opportunities with both of their hands. Yet they can't fly and never will.
climbing. To fall properly, you need to get high. This instructional video was prepared for everyone who does not feel high enough and is ready to do something about their situation. Climbing is as easy as doing yoga, the major difference being that yoga leaves you where you started, even if done properly. Let's break it down. Raise your hands. Inhale, optional. Approach the obstacle. Lower your hands, grabbing the obstacle. Look down to pull yourself up. Walk forward as you release your hands. Hand release timing is crucial. Releasing too early or too late will not get you high, and you might as well do yoga instead. Climbing higher. To get even higher, you need to jump before grabbing the edge. Raise your hands, running toward the obstacle. Jump to grab the edge. Lower your hands, pulling yourself up. Walk forward, releasing the hands. Practice timing and use the momentum. If you don't release hands, you will make a fool of yourself, like saying goodbye, shaking hands, and walking away without releasing your hand. Etiquette says never do that.